The Spiridome opened in 1991. At the time it opened, it was the world's largest wooden dome, and it was used for a lot of different things, with the priority being Northern Michigan University football and athletics, as well as the United States Olympic Education Center. It's a community venue. Trade shows, builder shows, craft shows, high school football games, youth soccer tournaments, high school track meets, and everyday use, such as the walkers we have in here from the community. The walking program is a good example of how the communities come together to promote wellness and let people use the facility. The walkers that we have in here can come and walk for free. A lot of them are retirees. We have moms with strollers. We have a lot of business people from the community that come and walk during their lunch hour. The most popular walking track is a concrete sidewalk inside of our Spiridome around the perimeter of the interior. 3 1/3 times is a mile. 10 times around is 3 miles. If you walk on our perimeter of our football field or AstroTurf, about 6 times is a mile. And what's nice is when you come here to walk as a family, you can walk around the perimeter of our turf here and still see your child on the turf kicking a ball or whatever it may be. And without the three entities, Blue Cross Blue Shield of Michigan, Marquette General Hospital, Duke Life Point, as well as Northern Michigan University coming together to promote wellness in the community, the community members would have to pay for a walking path. During the winter months, we're quite busy. We average just under 400 people a day. With this extreme cold we had this last year, it was a gathering point, not only for exercise, but for socialization. I mean, we see a lot of our walkers, they would come here, they would walk a lap or two, then they'd sit on a bench and talk with their friends, and they decide, well, let's walk some more, do another couple laps, and they'd stop and visit some more. The community loves it.